Well, he's there. Are you kidding me? I cannot aim at him. Come on. Let's go, tank destroyed. I did it. Zdravo, Rockill here. Welcome back to another video of War Thunder. I thought I was recording and I wasn't, so here we are. I'm gonna go and see, even though it's gonna take me forever to even get there. But they're saying thank you for the push, buddy. I appreciate it, even though I have already upgraded the engine. I got the XP that ended the match a little later, literally after I ended my video last time on War Thunder. So yeah, I streamed World of Tanks today and it was very boring, mostly because of me, but I was just artillery tanking, and yeah, it was fun for me, but I don't know how fun it was for watching, but I don't know. So I'd appreciate if you followed me on Kick. That would help me a lot, trying to get to affiliated. You just 75 followers, and I know all of you there. You just scroll a little bit down in the description and click that Kick link in the description to follow me there. I'd really appreciate it. So let's see what I can do over here with this tank. So I have my engine upgraded. I'm almost max level on the other tank that I have, my secondary tank, and someone shot me. Oh yeah, can someone explain to me why does the AA gun one shot any light tank? Like, that's completely bullshit. Like, come on, one bullet goes through and through a light tank. I know against the planes I'll get it, but a light tank? It has armor for a reason. It just goes through. Oh well, what can I do? I read all the comments from the previous videos. I heard from my friend Swinglish that I should use more my LMG, especially against the AA guns, because then I can shoot the drivers and stuff and yada yada yada, and I can do way more. So I assume they're gonna be up there, so that's what I'm gonna try to do, and hopefully I'll be able to kill someone with this tank and finally max it out completely. So I'm gonna go up here. Never mind, I get one shotted. Yay. That was an explosive round, if I'm not mistaken. Okay, using artillery against the guy that killed me on the left side there. So hopefully he's gonna die now. Hopefully. And this is the tank that needs just one more upgrade and it's maxed, and then I can change it up with a different tank that I have saved up for this. I don't know where I'm going, why I'm going this direction. I hit him and tank destroyed. Boom, get wrecked just like that. See, I can do a lot of progress with this boy. Is that a tank? Oh, they have some tanks up there. I'm gonna go push on them, because I am no bitch and he's bullying me, and I believe he's gonna bully me otherwise. He has an AA gun thingy bullshitness, so. What? As you can see, like, just goes through the tank. It just goes through. And when I shoot a giant shell against a tank, no, that doesn't. Just one more dead. Like, through and through. What the hell are those rounds? Like, what the hell? I'm trying to get there for the sole reason that I can see a lot of bullets being shot in the sky towards our planes. So I'm trying to help up my planes a little bit. There's someone in there. Another tank, oh well. Let's hope I don't get machine gunned again. Insta-kill. I think that's an enemy tank, but I'm gonna leave him be for now. I'll try to sneak some kills here. There's a tank. Damn it, I won't see him. I think he saw me though. Yep, he saw me. I'm not letting him. Better of me. Trying to bait his shot. I God dang it! Couldn't bait his shot. Dang it. And I tried so hard. Sheesh. And this thing is completely maxed. I cannot get anything for this thing, so he's gonna be changed. Okay, it looks like the fighting has already started there. There's just one point and everybody's trying to fight on the point. But I don't think I'm gonna be able to do much as other tank. And now I have a big drop. Oh, he dead. Only a, no, I can use B to see. No, I think there is nothing there. I think there is nothing there. But I don't have a good track record here. It looks like a dead tank to me. Also, my tank cannot shoot that far either way. So yeah, I would really like to go on the point. Is that an enemy? No, that's an ally. But I don't think I'm gonna have that luxury, to be honest. But we're gonna try at least. I don't know why I said at least twice, but let's see what I can do. Hopefully no one's gonna shoot me from the side. And I'm gonna be very nice and easy drive to the point. And hopefully get a kill. Hopefully. Because last time didn't go so well. Oh, there's a tank right there. I cannot see him. I think he got demolished. Is there another one there? No, he got demolished. He got demolished. There's a tank destroyer up there. So wish me luck. Because I am legend. That guy died. I'm trying to get artillery for this thing, so maybe I'll be able to do something. But not a lot of things. I didn't see him. Where was he? Where the camouflage too wide, I cannot see them otherwise. Damn it, I hate camouflages in this game. Someone shot me from the left side, somewhere. Right there. Okay, let's get lower their view. Okay, he's somewhere there. I'm using Choo Choo Charles. This is my new thing, boys. Yep, can I zoom in? No, I cannot. Oh, there he is. Come on, lower the cannon. And I missed. I shot the side, but it did no damage. Again, the drop is so huge on this thing. I actually shot someone. Let's go. At least I can survive a shot. Unlike before, sheesh. Before it was impossible to survive a single shot. But this time I survived a shot. I think he shot me. There. That's just some rubble. That's a plane. That's not a concern of mine. Darn it. That's a camouflage. Bush camouflage. Broop. Boom. Everything. I think I have too much ammo in that tank. Gonna change that. Looks like my teammate is finding someone there. I'll give him a hand. Whatever that tank is, I'm gonna come and help you kill him. With my speedy tank. The downgrade version of the other one that I finished. Where is he? Where did he shot you from? Now he's here somewhere. Where are you? Slow down. See if he's there. No, it doesn't look like he's there. At least I tried to be more professional, but it looks like it doesn't really matter. It doesn't. Wait, that's. Oh, I thought that was a tank there. I'm just going paranoid at this point. Well, that sounds like a tank. Boom! Right through the engine. Okay, he's dead. He's still alive. I shot you in the goddamn engine. And I got to kill us. Come on. M6. I think that's the stick. Oh, I'm screwed. Got shot from somewhere. That's an ally. Where did I get shot? Did my teammate shoot me or something? You dummy. Placed me on fire and you lowered my HP by a mile. He's behind this building. I hear him. Yep. Where's that my engine? Oh, fudge. I cannot turn my cannon fast enough. How does not. Okay, that's bullcrap. Okay, tank destroyed. Now it actually says tank destroyed. Good, sheesh. I'm surprised he didn't see me. Was that a tank? Because I'm just not seeing things. But I heard a tank right next to me. Yeah, I was wrong. Keep hearing tanks literally next to me. How am I doing so well with this tank? What the hell? I never do this good. And I'm screwed. Well, I was looking there 24/7, but oh well. I guess I'm piloting now. Okay, let's see what I can do by going down like this. Maybe I have a bomb, maybe I don't. I never tested it the last time I died. But yeah, I don't even know it was this window. But there's so many. Other direction. I don't have a bomb. I don't have a bomb. Confirmed. Well, I tried to bomb them. At least I shot them a little bit. They're literally there. Yeah, damn it. This is gonna be tough. So there must be a thing there. So let's see what I can do. Man. He's there. He didn't die yet. Oh, he's there. Are you kidding me? I cannot aim at him. Come on. Let's go. Tank destroyed. I did it, mom. Are you proud of me? There's another one there. I'm gonna shoot into the cannon this time. Target destroyed. Let's go. Double kill with this tank. That never happened to me before. This before yet, so. New record. That's because they're legally blind, but yeah. Okay, let's see. I'm afraid where I'll get attacked from. Come on. Turn. Oh my god, this takes forever. There's someone there. Is that a tank? No, that's a rock. Okay. So I'm gonna try to go on the point here. Okay, I think that's a tank. Yep, that is a tank correctly. But I cannot shoot at him and I'm afraid he can shoot at me. I'm not gonna do nothing. Maybe if I go across. Not him noticing me. Okay. I did it. I managed to go across. That's good. So we can at least capture this. I don't know how this map looks. Because I want to hide here. Okay, good. So they cannot see me from the back. And I can cover... Oh, artillery strike, of course. Let's move out away from that. Maybe I can surprise him coming this direction. He won't notice me. But that's just speculation. On my side. There's a guy. Oop. Critical hit, but it doesn't matter. Okay. There's another guy there. I don't think I'm gonna be able to shoot. Oh, he sees me, so I'm going backwards. I don't see him, but he sees me, and I'm not gonna risk that. Yeah, I see you there. If I knew how to mark you, I would. But I have no clue. I think I see him just a little bit there. No, that's just my imagination. Is that another one? No, that's just the bunker. Is he moving? He's moving upwards. I hit him. Fire. A critical hit again. Let's... Okay, he ran away. I don't know if I can see shoot him. Ah, that's a rock. Okay, he shot me. I'm surprised he did no damage. This tank is not that armored, so makes not that much sense. Okay, I'm gonna wait for my turret. Oh, it's already there. Oh, it's a, that's a medium tank. Okay. Okay, sure. And I, of course. An LMG, bum, dead. Like, come on. Like, perfect bounce. Like he was playing that all along. Perfect calculations and everything. But I'm getting shot, but where? I didn't see anything. Oh, he's there and he's shooting my gunner. Just need to manually look at him. Oh man, this is not good. No, I'm too high up and I'm screwed. Well, he destroyed my... Well, goodbye, Choo Choo Charles. Thank you for trying, but that's gonna be it for me. I'm just sad. What, is there someone there? There is, yes. He escaped. How dare he? Okay, he's my target. He's trying to capture C. And he's successfully doing it as well. So better stop him while I can. Luckily this thing is super fast, unlike Choo Choo Charles, and never mind, everybody's asleep now. And I'm in the sick call. Great. Well, this is gonna take a while. What is this battery? Why does it show me the battery? That's weird. Never seen this before. Battery is going up, but I don't know why. It's like a secret engine or something. Mission failed. Great. And that was my life. Well, let's see how much I got on this. Sheesh. Well, at least I maxed another tank. I did pretty good with my first tank. That was the most surprising thing ever. Let's see. We're almost done to get Choo Choo Charles number 2. A little bigger Choo Choo Charles, I will assume. We got the artillery. Did I actually finish the whole tank? No, I got the artillery on this boy. Let's get the tracks, because that's the most expensive thing. Oh, did I actually... Okay, I thought I actually 100%ed him. Jeez. I imagine. Well, he doesn't need that much XP, it seems, to get stuff. So let's get that. And that's basically it for that. Choo Choo Charles here. Big boy, no damage. Close to this finish. And then this boy... This boy is the most interesting one. Okay, I only got this much. Well, I have only this much to do. And then we're gonna have to add a new tank. And the progression is almost done for this tank. I'm waiting to finish with this guy. And then I'll put this tank. And then when I finish with this guy, I guess I'm gonna put this tank. I'm doing this one, and this three. This three I'm doing at the moment. So yeah, so as you can see, it's a bigger Choo Charles. What this is showing, this is the first one and this is the second one. It shows that it's bigger. So yeah, thank you for watching. Hopefully you enjoy, and yeah, see you in the next video. Bye. how much bigger is it?